The liver is the second largest and most crucial organ of our body. It filters the blood, stores certain vitamins and minerals. It helps the body process fats and carbs from everything we eat and also detox from medications, chemicals and toxins we encounter every day. The liver doesn't need a lot of help from us, but it does require some consistent support that includes stop smoking, drinking, consumption of trans fats and ultra processed foods. Here is a list of signs that you should look for if you want a healthy and strong liver. Number 1. Jaundice. Jaundice is the most common symptom of a damaged liver. It is a condition in which your eyes or skin may become yellow due to the accumulation of bile pigment in the blood and tissues. Jaundice is usually the first sign and the only sign of a liver disease. Number 2. Fluid retention. Fluid retention is the most frequent complication of a liver disease. It occurs in about 50% of patients. Fluid retention can cause swelling in your arms, legs, or abdomen. Swelling is caused when liver is unable to produce a protein called albumin. This protein prevents fluid from leaking out of the blood vessels and into tissues. This leaking fluid can build up in ankles, legs, or abdomen and cause painful swelling. Number 3. Dark urine. The color of urine is another way to tell if your liver is functioning well or not. If you are not on medication and notice your urine darker than usual for several days, it's a good idea to make an appointment with your doctor. Number 4. Pale stool. Some people with liver damage may notice changes in their stool. For example, fecal matter that is paler than usual may indicate that your liver is not functioning properly. Frequent floating stools can be a sign that a damaged liver is no longer able to process foods optimally. Number 5. Extreme fatigue. Fatigue is not necessarily linked to liver problems. It can be due to the many reasons, but if you feel extremely fatigued for several days and are unable to complete daily activities, you should see your doctor. A damaged liver is unable to store vitamins and minerals at best that our body needs to function properly. Number 6. Abdominal pain. The liver is located on the upper right side of abdomen, behind and just below the ribcage. Most people with liver disease report abdominal pain, which may be due to the pressure on nearby tissues caused by a swelled liver. Number 7. Bad breath. A bad breath can be due to the many reasons, but if you have tried everything and it still persists, you should consider fetor hepaticus. It occurs when your breath has a strong, musty smell. Bad breath is a sign that your liver is having trouble filtering out toxic substances, usually due to the severe liver disease. Number 8. Frequent digestive problems. Many things can cause digestive problems. Perhaps you may have eaten too much fats or sugar or drink a lot of sodas and coffee. But frequent digestive issues could be a sign of serious problem with your liver. Number 9. Heavy liver. A liver that feels heavy is one of the most common signs that this organ is suffering. Don't panic though, a heavy liver doesn't necessarily mean you have liver cancer. Your liver is probably just clogged. Usually your discomfort will disappear if you reduce fat in your diet. But if symptoms don't go away for weeks, make an appointment with your doctor. Number 10. Nausea. Nausea and upset stomach are the early sign of a liver disease. But don't worry, they can also be due to the many other reasons like from stress and anxiety. Number 11. Frequent skin problems. Itchiness and appearance of red spot on your skin are mostly due to the dermatological reason or from injuries and stings. But if red spots that appear out of nowhere may indicate something serious with your liver. Number 12. Too much saliva. If you're having a hard time controlling your saliva, you may be suffering from Wilson's disease. It is a rare inherited disease that causes copper to accumulate in your liver, brain, and other vital organs.